Hi there, my name's Leo. I'm a current senior in the chemical engineering program here at KU, and I'm gonna give you a quick tour of the engineering complex and the central engineering campus here, where you'll be spending a lot of time your freshman year and for the years after that. Now here we are at the senior lab. Now this is a really awesome space where seniors in the chemical engineering program get to learn in a hands-on way with small mock-ups of real industry processes. Now in this way, the students get to actually see and touch and interact with things that they'll be using as they start the early part of their career. Also here in the senior lab, we're constructing a 34-foot tall distillation column, one of the largest in the country dedicated to hands-on undergraduate learning. We're here in the Biodiesel Lab here in the CPE department, where we turn waste cooking oil into usable biofuels. In this student-led lab, undergraduates take a leadership role in the research and production of biofuels. We're standing here next to our reactor system, where waste products will be refined into usable, clean-burning biofuels. We're here at Dr. Robinson's lab, where we study biomaterials and tissue engineering. Let's go take a look. KU's home to a robust bioengineering department. In chemical engineering, we do research ranging from tissue engineering to vaccinations, from pharmaceuticals to cancer research.
So my research lab at in the Department of Chemical Engineering is a biomaterials and tissue engineering lab, and so what we aim to do is design and engineer 3D porous scaffolds that mimic the properties of tissue, and we aim to do that to try to regenerate tissues like bone and tendon and ligament. And we also look at, in our lab, how human cells actually interact with this tissue and start to make their own healthy new tissue for applications after injury for repair of this tissue.
KU is home to the Center for Environmentally Beneficial Catalysis, where we develop cleaner, safer, more energy efficient technologies to protect the planet and human health. Now let's head in the lab of distinguished professor Mark Schifflip. Dr. Schifflip is a senior researcher at DuPont and now leads pioneering research in the development of environmentally beneficial materials and energy efficient processes. Let's go talk to someone in the lab.
Hello, welcome to our lab. My name is Kalyn Baca. I'm pursuing my PhD here at KU with the Schifflip Research Group. In the Schifflip Research Group, we're focused on projects that center around sustainability and environmentally friendly practices. I am personally working on Project Earth, which is focused on the selective separation of hydrofluorocarbon HFC refrigerant mixtures, which have high global warming potentials and are harmful to our environment. They're currently being phased out of use, and with this, we're leaving millions of tons of these refrigerants with no purpose and no method for effective and environmentally friendly recycling or reuse. So by creating a separation process, we're allowing the component parts to then be reused in either more environmentally friendly refrigerants or recycled appropriately in a more environmentally friendly method than incineration or just venting them. So on my project, I have three undergraduate researchers, and we have total about 20 researchers, undergraduate researchers in our lab. And so undergraduate researchers here, they play a vital role in our group and in the research that gets done. Not only do undergraduate researchers get trained on tools like this IGA, which is a gravimetric balance that we use for a lot of our measurements with Project Earth, but they also get to participate and learn through attending project meetings, assisting with publications and presentations. And so you really get an idea of the entire research process, what goes into a project. This will give you valuable experience for not only future jobs, but also graduate school.
Here on the other side of the sky bridge are Ritchie and Slauson Hall. Now, Slauson Hall houses a lot of the petroleum offices, and Ritchie also houses some of the bigger lecture spaces that you'll use in quite a few of your lectures during your time here. And here at the southern end of Slauson Hall, we are here at the Senior Petroleum Engineering Lab. Now inside, seniors in the Petroleum Engineering program will do a lot of practical experiments, and much like the Chemical Engineering Senior Lab, get their hands on a lot of things and start developing some of the skills that they'll use throughout their career. One of the greatest things about the engineering school here at KU is our access to some of the newest and best facilities, which will enable us to do world-class research as well as to provide an excellent hands-on undergraduate learning experience. Thanks so much for joining us on our tour today. The Chemical Engineering Department at KU has lots of awesome stuff to share. We'll hope to see you on campus.